Follow me.
I'm on it.
Alpha to HQ. We're engaging a hostile. Pierce, Marco, everyone on me. We're going after that thing.
You heard the man, people. Let's move!
Go!
Roger.
Pierce.
I'm on it.
Hurry up!
You don't have to tell me twice!
Pierce!
You don't have to tell me twice!
Follow me.
I'm on it.
That wasn't bad.
Appreciate it.
Hey.
Roger.
Move it.
Now's no good.
Assume battle positions! That wasn't bad.
Appreciate it.
Follow me.
I'm on it.
Move it.
I'm on it.
That wasn't bad.
Thanks.
Follow me.
Roger.
Move it.
Now's no good.
Move it. Move it!
Roger!
Move it!
Hell's no good!
Move it!
No way, not now!
Move it!
No way, not now!
Follow me!
Roger!
Don't get cocky! Move it! Move it!
Roger!
Well, that wasn't bad.
Appreciate it!
Try to be quicker. Follow me!
I'm on it!
Don't get cocky. Move it!
Come on!
Move it!
No way, not now!
Move it! Roger! No, that wasn't bad.
Thanks!
Look at me!
Roger! Roger!
Captain! Marco! That's an armored chopper they brought in!
Follow me!
We need to protect those two down there!
Forget the chopper for now. Engage the Guavo.
Follow me!
I'm on it!
Follow me!
Roger!
Don't get cocky!
Captain, Keaton here.
Thanks!
I can't reach those two on the radio. They're not responding.
Move in! Roger!
What should we do?
We wipe out the hostile. After that, they're on their own. Don't get cocky! Like that before. Reed, uplink a reading to HQ.
Already on it, sir. Careful, these suckers can really jump.
Roger!
That'd be too easy. Come on, keep moving.
Captain, we should escort those two out of here. They'll never survive on their own.
We're moving out. Let's go.
We're gonna blow the door. Get ready.
I'm on it.
Hey.
Interesting. Their legs are like a grasshopper's.
I don't care what they are, as long as they stay dead when you kill them.
Follow me.
Roger.
The chopper's back to finish the job!
HQ, come in! This is Alpha! The chopper's targeting us now!
Everyone! Bring that chopper down and bring it down hard!
Move it!
Asking me now? Move in! No way! Not now!
Get out of the way!
Roger!
Get out of the way!
Roger!
Ugh!
Going after that B.O.W. Ada's not getting away with this.
Captain, please, you need to think things through. Team HQ, we're in pursuit of the target.
Clear.
Better.
Appreciate it. Move it!
That's the target!
This thing show itself!
Piers!
Roger!
Over here!
Yeah, I know!
How are we supposed to drop this thing if we can't even see it?
Shut up and keep moving! Piers.
I'm on it.
Over here.
Move it.
Don't get caught here.
Hey.
Damn it. It's not here either.
Everyone, report in!
Piers here. I'm on the third floor.
Captain! I can't find Jack! He's gone!
Get a hold of yourself, Marco. Where are you?
Second floor! Oh, shit! I think that thing's here!
Target is on the second floor! You all need to come here now!
Captain! I can hear Jack! That's him screaming! I'm coming, man! Just hang on!
Marco, don't move! Hold your position, do you hear me? That's an order! I guess that was good!
Roger! Pierce! Roger!
Pierce!
Move in! No way! Not now!
It's inside!
Okay, we find that piece of shit and we put it down. Fast and hard. Pierce!
I'm on it!
Don't get cocky!
Move in!
Roger!
Move in! No way! Not now!
There! It's right there!
Move in! Roger!
I guess that was good!
Thanks! Move in!
No way! Not now!
Killed my men!
I think it went through there, Captain.
Don't get cocky!
Thanks!
I guess that was good!
Appreciate it! Appreciate it! Move in!
That thing's in here. We're gonna end this.
shit! Don't get cocky.
Its hide is toughened up or something. Our weapons aren't doing anything.
Then we have to find something that will.
I need power for this thing!
I'm on it!
What took you so long?
Did it. We fried that son of a bitch.
Well, that wasn't bad.
Marco, are you okay? Marco!
At least we got it.
But no Ada yet. I'm not gonna rest until we have her head on a stick.
No, that wasn't bad.
Thanks!
Mark!
Marco! What took you so long?
This is HQ. We've got the location for you. Ada Wong has left the city and is heading south for the harbor. HQ...